All right. Do you like it? I wasn't sure if you did. Okay. Cool. I just wanted to say and add to what they were saying, I want to take a second to acknowledge and maybe encourage all of you to support female musicians. And honestly, even today, in this year that we are so progressed, or at least we think we are, I, in my career, still experience comments, you know, very disrespectful comments. And sometimes people are not aware of, hence the title of this competition, Hit Like a Girl, comes from that sort of situation. Like, you play well, and someone comes to you, and you're, wow, you sound like a man, and you're like, what? That's not cool. Because hitting like a girl, still in a lot of people's mind, is like, yeah, you don't play that well. So they, if they want to compliment you, they say, oh, you hit like a man. So just want to take a second and mention that. And this is really important. This contest is really important because of that, because it fights in the face of all those things that is not things of the past. It's still happening. So we need your support, especially you guys. Guys, as male guys, you are like our support. So please get involved in this in however you can. And at least if you know a female musician, then keep that in mind. If you hear someone saying that, you're like, hey, that's not cool. Yeah? We good with that? Cool.